we go. Wanting to ride this trail for a long time. Waiting for the snow to melt. Now we've been told there is snow eventually, so we'll probably have to turn around, unfortunately, but we'll just ride until we get to that point. See Ryan out there in the distance. Pile of rock. That's so cool. Literally looks like there's like 50 rocks piled up. God, this is amazing. This is that top secret government single track I can't tell anybody about. Classified. Got Danny Senior and Danny Junior cruising along. Thank you. crazy canyon back in here. Call it a canyon. I don't even know if it's not technically a canyon. Deeper than I thought it was going to be. Oh man, this will be fun to go back up. Beautiful back here. Well, I think we'll be all right going back up this. It's not too bad. There's another way up too. Nice little, nice challenging hill climb, that's for sure. That's off camber. Oop, shit. Thank you. Come on up this fucking rock, baby. Yeah! Down there too. This is like a gnarly route, and then the easier routes down there. Ooh, yeah, I got this sweater on and I'm freaking dying. I think I can fit it in my pack though. Thought for sure it'd be a lot colder up here, but it's not. I think it's just because we're doing some more technical kind of ride, so I'm getting hotter from it. This would kind of, you know, cross a two-track trail because we want to try and make a loop. We don't want to really have to go back. I mean, let's probably have to go back anyways, but we're gonna see if we can get to some sort of road. try to work in some other stuff we plan to do today. Snow. Goddamn snow. Oh shit. Jesus, it's like a rut through the freaking snow. Weird. Nasty. Huh? Nasty.